A long time ago, supreme magic in England made a magic trick for kids that magicians could use to entertain them. It was called Dan's Magic Van, but you don't have to be named Dan to do it. In fact, this is the trick, newly produced, the Magic Paint Shop. You tell them that it's your van. Here it is, my magic van. It's unmarked, so nobody will know it has magic secrets inside, but every once in a while, it gets kind of dirty, or maybe sometimes I want to change the color. So, let's call it David's Magic Van, put it right in here, and by magic, we can paint that van in 3 seconds. 1, 2, 3, I wave my hand, and you know what? I think I'd rather my van be a red van. Isn't that amazing? A red van. You know what? And I could even, if I wanted to, go 1, 2, 3, make the van change back to white, just like that. And you know what's so funny? 1, 2, 3, and it changes back to red. And turn it around. I didn't turn around. I've been facing you the whole time. Anyway.
Turn it around.
There you go. I turn it around.
Nope.
What? Oh, the van?
Yeah.
You want the van turned around? Okay, I'll turn the van around, just like all the kids said. I'll turn the... What? The other way? I heard him right there. The other way. I'll turn it the other way.
No.
What?
The other way.
Oh, you want to see the back?
Yes.
Okay, I'm going to turn around and show you the back.
No.
Yes,
back.
I am.
The back of the van.
On the back of the van? Oh, no, I forgot to tell you. I can't show you the back of the van, because then you'd find out the secret. Yeah, you would. You'd find out that Dan's magic van is really painted in rainbow colors like that because it's magic.